Saudi-backed Bahraini forces continue to crack down on anti-regime protesters. Security forces used tear gas and rubber bullets to break up a protest rally in the capital, Manama. Meanwhile, activists released a video showing regime forces beating a teenage student unconscious.